Hey guys, this is FadeAway32 and today I'm playing Rainbow Six Siege.
We need to locate a bomb.
No one in this fog. Like few hours ago, even servers were not even like coming up. It always gave me a matchmaking error when I tried to get play casual.
5 seconds to go.
Did not try to rank though.
The diffuser has been recovered. You must locate and defuse a bomb.
Can I burn myself? Or maybe grenade?
Bomb has been located.
Okay.
Cluster charge activated.
It's coming to kill me. I have the windows over here. Yeah. And there's a guy called Rainbow freaking just sitting there with a bomb. We should have killed him earlier only.
The diffuser has been secured.
Nice.
Down to one friendly.
Don't run, take it easy.
15 seconds remaining.
Go on, kill him, we gotta make a run for it.
10 seconds. that it's using the shield. 5 seconds left.
Whoa, nice, nice, nice.
Hostile eliminated. Friendly mission successful.
Let's see if you might be able to do anything
secure
in this
the area,
round.
Keep the bombs protected.
Match, I mean.
Jammer ready. Take some trauma plates. Activate jammer.
I would have went in that room and put some active defense system, but he has barricaded with castle and we don't have enough time to call armor panel, and we don't have enough time to call a castle operator and ask him to put down
a located a bomb. Armor panel.
So I think big freaking hole. That in this situation I'm gonna hold the key to prawn in case guy come from a left.
Sensor deployed.
Op 4, last op standing.
Deploying heartbeat sensor.
If you remain in this zone, you will be detected by hostiles. We need to locate a bomb. Your drone has found a bomb.
was almost out there. I was even, I don't understand why I was even standing there and, you know, standing there.
Insertion in 10 seconds.
That doesn't even make sense.
Insertion in 5 seconds. The diffuser is now secured. Proceed to bomb location and defuse it.
That lag. So this door is barricaded, so I think it's okay to break this one.
Yeah.
Oh, I forgot to take this. If there would be anyone upstairs, that guy, M-Rock, leave, would be dead. Come on.
Hunter is online and active.
Fuck off with
this. Loading mag!
Yeah, another tip, always look a grenade a bit in your hand, so in case if you throw at the right place, you see he died. So guys, this is the end of my first Tom Clancy Rainbow Six Siege video, and let me know if you want more videos for this game. Yeah, and don't forget to subscribe, like and comment. Peace.